Hey everyone. In this example video, we are asked to approximate the following definite integral from 0.5 to 1.5 using Simpson's 3/8 rule with an n equals 6 intervals. Recall that Simpson's 3/8 rule is a numerical iteration technique that is used to approximate definite integrals through fitting and integrating a cubic polynomial to our function of interest. In the past video, we developed the following formula that is Simpson's 3/8 rule. Now, let's get into solving this problem. The first thing we are going to do is graph our function. The equation we are given looks something like this. Recall from earlier math classes, if you don't know what the function looks like, you can either just plug in a bunch of inputs and plot their outputs, or use some graphing software if that is available to you. Let's now calculate our step size. We know that we want 6 equally spaced intervals because we are told so in the problem statement. Therefore, we are going to have step sizes of b minus a over n, which is our upper bound, 1.5, minus our lower bound, 0.5, over 6, which gives us a step size of 0.166, repeating. Let's add these divisions to our graph now. We can take a minute now and write out the general formula for our example. That will look something like this. Just note that when you're writing out Simpson's 3/8 rule, our first and last variables both have a coefficient of 1, whereas all the middle terms have a 3, 3, 2 repeating pattern, which ends in a 3 and then a 1 for our final term, as I just stated earlier. If you're wondering why this pattern exists, check out our theory video linked in the description down below. Let's now make a small table of input to output pairs that we need to find. Beginning at our lower bound of 0.5, let's work out all of the points that we need to find, so adding a step size every time. Then, let's take a minute and plug in all these inputs to our initial function and evaluate their outputs. As you can see, I have also labeled all of our input-output pairs to make the next step easier. We are now ready to begin solving our problem. Let's plug in all our values and simplify. This results in an approximating definite integral of 0.336. And there we go, we have just solved the problem using Simpson's 3/8 rule. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how you can solve an example of approximating a definite integral using Simpson's 3/8 rule. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.